Hi, everybody. I'm Kimberly. I have so much passion for the grief recovery method. I actually found it in the very darkest time of my life when I had suffered a separation of my marriage. It was very traumatic, very sudden, and I was looking for anything for support. And I stumbled across the grief recovery method, and it has changed my world. It's changed the way that I love myself. And when you change the way you love yourself, that changes everything. I know there's probably a lot of questions in your head about what is this method, and kind of scared going in. I don't know if I want to feel all that stuff that I haven't felt for a long time. But I tell you, it changes you, because when you have accumulated grief energy in your body, it impacts how you can enjoy life. It impacts how you love yourself. It impacts how you relate and love other people. And when you start to give permission to move that energy and feel that pain, it shifts out of you, and it naturally uncovers the joy and the love and the magnificence that's in you already. I vividly remember riding home on the bus after my third session of the method and thinking, I want to stand on rooftops and mountaintops and scream this stuff to people. This stuff changes lives. We're taught unhealthy ways to look at our pain that we feel, unhealthy ways to deal with it or heal from it, right? By pushing it down and distracting ourselves, keeping ourselves busy and worrying about caring about others, making sure we don't speak about it too much to burden other people. But when you learn a new way to be with yourself in your grief, it transforms everything. I used to live every day in fear and shame and doubt and distrust of the world and other people. And now I live with more love and passion and creativity and enthusiasm for my life and for people than I ever dreamed was possible. Giving your heart and your soul the chance to go through this program of the grief recovery method, I think is the boldest, most courageous act of self-love you could ever do. I know that it's scary. I know that you may go places that you haven't wanted to go, but those places that you don't want to go, they're limiting how much you love and how much you experience passion and purpose and the amazingness that life is meant to be. You hear messages. You hear about life, how it's supposed to be more free and joyful. It's not supposed to be about struggle. And I carried a lot of grief with that because I knew, my soul knew that there was more, but I didn't know how to get there. This is a path to getting there. It will be a step towards leading you to that bigger, more joyful life that you know is out there, that you've always wanted, or a deeper kind of love for yourself and other people in your relationships. I couldn't even begin to describe how it's changed the relationships in my life. I used to cry in pain so much, and now the tears that I cry are in awe and joy and passion. It's my new default, and it's brilliant to experience life that way.